My speech was on the Vietnam War, and the Vietnam War was a 19-year war, and you know, what? A lot of people suffered from like post-traumatic stress because it was like, it was just like, okay, I'm sorry, can I start over?